Welcome to Learning Archicad 18 with me, Donna. I am an engineer in building and construction and also an educator in specializing in design software. I've already taught many people on how to use Archicad. I've already done many projects with the old version of Archicad and enhancing architectural design and models with Photoshop. This Learning Archicad video course is for anyone who wants to draw an architectural design. In this tutorial, we try to make this model from A to Z. In short, I start at a square one and do not assume you have any experience using computer-aided design. In the course of this journey, you'll get up to speed in all complexities needed to get you successfully and productively with this amazing software. So here is the interface of Archicad, and let me bring you on a tour guide. Here we have the menus, and here we have the toolbox, and here we have the navigator. And in the toolbox we've got the select buttons, such as arrow, marquee, and in the design we have the wall, the doors, the windows, the column, the beam, the slab, etc. And in document we have the dimension, level dimension tool, text, label, fill, line, etc. And in more, we've got the grid elements, wall end, corner window, lamp, etc. So the first thing to do when you are using Archicad is specify your working units as you do with other drawing software. We go to Option, Project Preference, Working Units, and I'm going to use Centimeter, then OK. Then I will also specify the Dimension Units. I go to Option, still at the Project Preference, and I go to Dimensions. And I'm going to use Centimeter and without decimals, OK. Then what I'm gonna do now is I will disable this grid display. I go to view and click on grid display, then I'm gonna fit in window. Then what we will do is we will draw this model as I said earlier. To do so, the first thing we're going to do is we're gonna set our columns with the grid system. We go to design, grid system. I check columns and dimensions, and we're gonna set the columns. I go to settings, and I'm gonna use a column of 20 centimeters square, and I'm gonna change the model. I will use stucco white rough. I hit OK. Then here I will put 90, 50. This is the distance between the dimensions. And the next thing to do is I will set the grid elements, and I go to marker. I set this to 6. That's all, to make this circle smaller. I hit OK, and the distance I will do 150. In grid position, I'm not gonna use the E and D, so I'm gonna delete them. You press on the minus if you wanna delete, if you wanna add, you press on the plus. Okay, I delete this one, and here I will put 430 and 290. In the other side, this is the crossing, so here I will put 200, 470, and here 315, sorry, 15, and here 285. Then I hit OK. Here we are. I'll put it here this way. There you go. Now we've got our columns in the grid system, and there are some columns in this design that I will not use, so I'm going to delete them, like this and this one here, delete. And now we can preview it in a 3D window. I right click and go to 3D window or F3. Next time I'll just press F3. If I say F3, it means 3D windows. Okay, I click it. Here we are. But a little problem, not really a problem, but here we still have the grid in the 3D window. So I'm going to disable it. So I select the grid. When you select in Archicad, you need to press Shift so as to use the magnet, because there is a kind of a magnet system to snap the objects you want to select. I press Shift and I click one because they are all grouped. If I select one, all of them will be selected. And I go to the settings, and in 3D view I uncheck display in 3D view. Okay, there we go. So now we don't have the grid system. Then what we're gonna do now is we're gonna give a specific height, for each column. So I'm just gonna work in the 3D window. I select this column here, this one, and I go to the settings. I'll choose not linked, and as the height I'll do 400. Okay. And this one and this, they will have the height of 890. Okay, there we go. And next is this will have the height of okay, in the drop down menu I'll choose not linked, 670. I hit OK and I'll choose these three with this one, then they will have the height of 710. Okay, there we go. This will be the height of our buildings, and these are the columns that are used in the model.